ring was sent to the jailhouse yesterday. But late last night he made his getaway.
He was long gone from Kentucky, long gone. Ain't he lucky? Long gone. What I mean, a long gone John from Bowling Green.
Proceed, lady.
Long John stood on the railroad tie, waiting for a freight train to come by. Freight train came back puffing and flying. You ought to seen Long John grabbing that blind.
He was long gone from Kentucky, long gone. Ain't he lucky? Long gone. What I mean, a long gone John from Bowling Green.
Taste of this. They caught him in Frisco to seal his fate. At San Quentin, they jailed him one evening late. But out on the ocean, John did escape, because the guards forgot to close the golden gate.
Ah. Long gone from Kentucky. I long gone. And he lucky. Long gone. What I mean, a long gone John from Dolan Green.
Yeah, they offered a reward to bring him back. Even put bloodhounds on his track. Yeah.
Hey, maybe you don't need that bell.
No, keep that bell.
Okay, baby.
Nice, there you go. He's long gone from Kentucky. Longer than you, come on here. He's long gone, John from Bowling.
So we got two choruses after the second voice. Then we play two more out.
Yeah, then on the end.
After my second voice, Chummy takes two choruses.
Long gone.
Then we play two more and out. Straight up. Hey, George.
Yeah.
You don't think it's too long for Chummy to play two choruses?
No. Long gone, take one.
So busy trying to stop this cat, man. See, I got two boys. Yeah. I know he's gone.
Chorus, not getting enough of you. Would you all stand up? All of you stand up.
Everybody stand up.
Wait just a minute. Louie, I don't want anybody in front of the drummer. It'll block off the sound. The new people who just came in, would you come back here, and you better take seats over here. We don't want anybody blocking off the drummer. It'll affect the sound.
No blocking
on
the drum.
Okay. I couldn't get John's job.
Oh, Velma, Louie, one suggestion on the long gone from Kentucky, long gone, ain't he lucky, and so on. I think it'll be clearer if, say, Louie took the lines from Kentucky, ain't he lucky, and so forth by himself. See, two voices together, it gets a little jumbled if you don't hit it just right. So let Louie take them alone.
Ain't he lucky.
That's it. All those open holes, Louie alone, okay?
Long gone, and what I mean, he's long gone, John from Bowling. I think we got him covered.
Good. Okay, let's roll. Long gone, take two.
Not yet, Velma.
A bold bank robber from Bowling Green.